In my world, a woman is the tautness of her flesh, and her worth is manifested in how she displays and withholds her softness and smoothness. Displays it and then deploys it in this bed or some other. So what you think doesn't matter, miss. For your value is in your sexual allure and in your sex, which I can cup in my hands and raise to a moist fullness and in nothing else. Just as my value resides in my place in society and my resources. And I have resources and a place in society. What do you have? Thank you.